Tony Cairoli acknowledges the applause of the fans here. Out of the final corner, he will pick up 25 points. He will win race one. His championship chase just got back on track here at Natalie. We're going to see the change of the lead here. Yes, we are. He goes for the jugular. Straight down the inside. No messing. And Cairoli leads on the final lap. And he's certainly making a statement to Tony Cairoli, showing the kids once again how it's done. But Tony Cairoli, take a bow, my friend. What a race win that was for the Red Bull KTM rider.
This season has been amazing so far because we came in without any expectations.
Cheering for Tony, that's been all the passion that also Tony gave to this sport.
Every weekend again, he's like, we are amazed of what he's showing us.
Tony Cairoli leads the way. He's found his way past Jorge Prado. Tony Cairoli crosses the line for his third race win of the season. And Cairoli absolutely lights the place up. He pulls a massive hole shot. And it's Cairoli who leads the way. Tony Cairoli out of the final turn. A start to finish win. Tony Cairoli wins at home for the 15th time in his career. It's win number 94 for the Italian.
Yeah, it feels good, but of course, you know, I'm a little bit very disappointed from last race. Last Sunday, I was very sick and I crashed both motors in the first lap and a little damage on the bike. And then I also was feeling very bad, saved some energy and then, tried to feel better and healthier for today. And yeah, we bounced back with a good result, so I'm very, very happy.
This is the last race of a successful career on Tony Cairoli. Last race here in Italy, in Mantova. Good that he raced with a lot of fun. They support him for many, many years.
Grazie mille, sei un campione, grazie.
For me, Tony is everything. He's like a brother. We worked for a lot of years, 18 years together in this team. It's just unbelievable what he did for us and what he did for KTM and what he did for this amazing sport.
Yeah, it's nice, you know, to end up the season in Italy and with so many people screaming. And I was really, you know, happy to see so many fans around the track.
KTM and we prepared like a special bike for the last race of Tony. It's a special bike, special stickers from Scrub. It's like kind of chromo on the number plates on the spoiler. And a special pipe for Akrapovic that say thank you to Tony. And they bring so nice stuff here. I think Tony will love this. When he see the bike in 2 days, he'll be like, oh, what is this?
He has fans all over the world, but mainly Italian fans. And me being Dutch, we are really down to earth, really cool. But then seeing those Italians, for them, it's like Tony's everything for them. The results are like, will make their year. Like, it's the emotions, they are warm, they are like, it's amazing. It gives me goosebumps always. And it's also nice from other people to hear like, oh, Italy has the best fans.
Ah, to my fans, for sure, I will say thanks and for being there all those years and for all the kind words that they always tell me when they come at the track. I try to be always, you know, available with everybody, and but you know, there are so many that sometimes I miss some of them, and I hope that I can still meet them, you know, in the future, you know, and try to make a picture or a small talk, and I'm really, really, really proud to have such a great, you know, TC222 fan site, you know, in the back of me.
So nice to have the fans with us, because without the fans, all of this work means nothing for us. So the real payment for us is the applause from the audience. And this applause today is for Tony for this fantastic career. I mean, what he did for our brand, for the motocross community, to lift the sport on a higher level, he was the man in the last 10 years or more than 10 years. So it's a very special moment and also a very sad moment. It goes deep in the heart to say, yeah, this was the last race of Tony in the GPs. On the other hand, I'm very happy that he can leave this stage healthy with a lovely family, with a lovely kid, strong friends and a long-lasting relationship with us. So he will be with us for many, many more years to come. So it's not the end of Tony Cairoli with us.